my friends, we form tonight the kernel of the nut which is to be. That nut is the ounce foundation for the E of the AM. Thank you. Thank you. Those magic letters signify so much to all of us.
What does it mean?
My friends, the elevation of American morals. That's what it means. The nut I refer to is going to be a hard nut to crack. We all know what a task lies before us. You know what a task lies before you. You know, and you know. And if the OF for the E of the AM shall prevail, and it must prevail, every theater in our wicked city shall be closed. Mr. Horace P. Hemingway, our honorable vice president, will conclude the meeting. Mr. Horace P. Hemingway.
All right, folks. Our honored president has declared war on the wicked. Now, if you'll just pick up the little slips of paper which you have, we shall all join in the battle cry. Rise, please. Now, all together, the Ounce Foundation for the Elevation of American Morals.
Who are we?
Ounce Foundation for the Elevation of American Morals. Rah, 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 rah.
This is boom, bah. The OF for the E of the AM. Wow!
The meeting is dismissed. Thank you. Thank you.
We are fathering, mothering a great movement. Yes, indeed.
No, he's out. Say, listen, Barbara, we're writing in the slickest little dance tune for you.
Well, where's Jimmy?
Oh, he's out with Mabel. They're digging up our financing tonight.
Don't write any dance tune for me. Write them for his Mabel. I don't ever want to see him again.
Well, was I all right with the battle cry?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Oh, thank you, Cousin Esther.
Oh, I was proud of you, Horace.
Yes, it was a remarkable fine meeting.
Oh, I was thrilled to the core.
Me too.
Let me see. Oh, it's 10 o'clock.
Oh, way past our bedtime.
Good night, Horace. Sleep well so your loins may be girded for the battle.
Same to you, Cousin Ezra. Same to you.
Thank you.
Good night, Horace.
Good night, dear.
Please don't mention this unfortunate night to a soul. Horace P. Hemingway.
Oh, you dreadful woman. How did you get in my room?